have a dream you wish to tell. And it's just laughable, but hey kid, what the hell? 'Cause you're one of a kind, a charming demon bell. Now let's give these burning fools a place to dwell. Take it, boys! Inside of every demon is a lost cause, but we'll dress them up for now with just a smile. Coronate this cesspool with some old redemption flair, and show these simpletons some proper class and style. Oh, here below the ground, I'm sure your plan is sound. They'll spend a little time down at this has-been home.
Got your style, but brother, you're never fully dressed without a smile. Your clothes may be Beau Brummelly, they stand out a mile, but brother, you're never fully dressed without a smile. Who cares what they're wearing on Main Street or Savile Row? It's what you wear from ear to ear, and not from head to toe, that matters.
So
Senator, so Janitor, so long for a while, remember you're never fully dressed without a smile. Ah, the lovely Boylan sisters.
Your clothes may be Beau Brummelly, they stand out a mile, but brother, you're never fully dressed. You're never dressed without an empty smile, darn you.
Who cares what they're wearing on Main Street or Savile Row? It's what you wear from ear to ear, and not from head.
So for all of the Hour of Smiles family, this is Bert Healy saying, hey, hobo man, hey, Dapper Dan, you're both got your style,
but brother, you're never fully dressed without a smile. Your clothes may be Beau Brummelly, they stand out a mile, but brother, you're
if I wanted to hurt anyone here,
I would have done so already.
All right, gentlemen, I want you to repeat after me just how I do it. Ready? Your turn. Very good. Go ahead now. Good golly. Charlie Puth on keys. Bring the beat back.
Take it, boys!
Da 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 da